Behind our shoulders, 6 months of being on board the station, it was amazing time, and it was unforgettable. Many unforgettable events during our increment we had, and now time to hand over commanding from station from me to Shannon, and I'm so glad to do it because I know Shannon from from multiple years. We trained together in winter survival and water survival, and now we flying together on board station. And I think our job here, it's very important for the scientists, for people who involved in our program. But most important, in my opinion, it's example how we can work together, how we can to have fun together. And if people could see how we can have fun here, they understood that in spite of it's a dangerous place, radiation, zero gravity, etc., but it's the most peaceful place around the world because we live here very friendly. And I wish Shannon to continue these traditions and crew get together, work together, and I wish you successful of your mission. Thank you very much, all ground team, all MCCs, Houston, Huntsville, Munich, Tsukuba, Moscow, and we appreciate your support during our mission, and thank you very much. And traditionally, we have handover key from the station, and I'm glad to hand over it to Shannon.
Thank you, Sergei. It is truly an honor and a privilege to accept command of the International Space Station and the responsibility for this amazing orbiting laboratory that we have up here, and, as you say, to carry on the traditions of international cooperation in space. To the Soyuz MS-17 crew, Sergei, Kate, I just want to say, I know I'm speaking for everybody, thank you so much for such a wonderful time these past 5 months that we've had together. It's truly been the teamwork and the camaraderie that has made it very special.
Okay, guys, this is it. Okay, good luck, guys.
Undocking confirmed. On time at 8:34 p.m. Central Time, 9:34 p.m. Eastern Time, as the International Space Station flew 258 statute miles over the Mongolian-Chinese border.
Moving away in our small vehicle.
Rubens, Ryzhikov, and Kudz-Sverchkov on their way home for a landing less than 3.5 hours from now.
The range is about 10 meters. And we have aggregate standby for the first separation burn.
Showing the Soyuz's perspective, looking right back at the docking port on the Poisk module. Just seconds away from the first of two separation burns by the Soyuz vehicle. This will be an 8-second burn, to increase its opening rate away from the orbital laboratory. Good. No issues. This view again from the Soyuz as it begins a faster opening rate away from the space station.
Okay, so that means station we'll see you in over an hour? Yes, just make sure that you know, you remember that so you are in dynamic enabled mode.